Success! I don't even know why pot. Oh my god. What? I did not. I confused. Did I drink all my estus? Man, I don't even. I thought I had like two left. But now they're gone, so I clearly didn't. So that's gonna make me sad in a second. Oh, that's right. We already been in there. But yes, great success. Good things occurred. Oh, that's the way we came. God damn it. You have a fantastic sense of direction, my friend. Yep. It's what I'm known for. Oh, please be the door. Please be the door that leads to the bonfire. Please, 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 please. Corpse! Yes! Okay. I'm happy again. I'm happy and not at all mad again. Wait a minute. Son of a bitch. I'm about to use this item, and all those scary-ass blobs with spear motherfuckers are gonna come back, and I'm gonna get mad again. God damn it. Ugh. God, that's seriously, like, there were like 50 of them. At least. Probably 70. 50 is a generous, you know, downgrade to how many there were. There were clearly more. Alright. Well. Oh shit, he didn't die. That's right. I forget I only one-shot them if they rebounded an attack off me. Alright, so. Shit, they do all come back. God damn it. Let's see how many souls I'm at. 18,329. Let's see. I want to see how many souls I get from doing, like, from killing these dudes. So go ahead, one of them throws. Now I throw mine. Oh, never mind. Okay, go ahead and throw something. Throws. And now I throw mine. Hiya! Ow. My face. How did that only hit one of them? I call bullshit. Oh my god, he defended it. Oh, that was overkill. Balls. Yeah, I defended it. Ow. Yeah, I got hit. Oops, my bad, wrong one. I hit the wrong direction. Damn. He was supposed to stay closer. He defended that? I call bullshit. What in the fuck did I get hit by? For the love of God! Alright. Successful on the fifth try. That's exciting. Oh, good. Thanks for doing it now. Not when I was actually right next to him. It would have hit him. Appreciate that one. Ow. I guess I deserve that. I don't get it. Why did I get a small leather? Why did I get a leather shield from killing these dudes? How many souls did I got? Like 3,000 souls. Man. Yeah. This might actually be worth it to do this. No, fuck. Well, I wanna. And no. I wanted to see if I could level up with that many souls, but I'm just. I am not even. Hey, how the hell did I manage to completely miss one? Holy shit, it's pulling them out of its back. I just realized that. I wonder if they're limited on how many of those they have, then. Or if they just do, they just continually pull out as many as they want. It's probably the latter, unfortunately.
Alright, so which way do I want to... That's the way that leads to the dead end. The locked door. That's the way we came from. So I guess this is our only choice anyway. Oh well. We have that door open now. Everything is grand, gravy, and exciting. Oh, that's right. There was that well, too. Wait, is that... Yeah. Oh, yeah, there's totally not going to be something down here. Oh, hi. I didn't even see that motherfucker. Oh, you know what? Hey! That was 100% luck. Wow! Just straight up one shot. That's good. That's fantastic. So this is like, this is another situation where it's like, it's not that it's difficult, it's just that, like, the game, the way the game is set up, makes it so you're gonna die some cheap deaths every once in a while to those enemies, because you can't fucking see them. I don't know, I just think it's... See, like, look how big that area of effect looks in comparison to how much it actually hits. I dislike that quite a bit. Balls, a lot of stamina. I don't even know if that's gonna... Okay, I did block it. I wasn't sure if I'd be able to block that or if I would... Because it was to the side of me. Yeah, target the one that's way the fuck far away and not the one right in front of you. God damn, this game's targeting fucking system. God, it is so killer. Shit, I'm gonna get blown up by that dude. Yeah, I guess that made perfect sense. For us forward if the thing is right next to you? Sure. I'll take your word for it. Okay, they're all dead this time, or did I miss one again? They're all dead this time. Alright, so now, unfortunately, I have to go back down this way. Oh. I'm going an entirely different way, apparently. Oh, good! That's great! I love you! Oh, good! That's even better! Oh, that's even more awesome! What the hell was that? Oh, let's face a monster that is behind you that you can kill quickly so you can focus on the other ones. No, let's turn around and face the one that you don't want to target. Are you fucking kidding me? This is so ridiculous. I shouldn't be suffering so many deaths because of shitty game mechanics. God damn it, man. Hopefully I can just bypass these assholes entirely. I have no interest in fighting them repeatedly over and fucking over. Because I'm continually gonna die to bullshit. The fuck? That's fantastic.
Where did that fall down? Can't even tell. Oh, okay, I see it. I'll have to check that out next time I die. Which should not take too terribly long. I think I am gonna just go over here and jump down the well now. Do that first. I wonder if it really is just like instant death to get hit by those things. What a shocker that is. I got a key, I guess that's probably important. This probably just leads around the same way I just came in. Yeah. Fucking damn it! I knew I was gonna have, like, I knew, son of a bitch, I'm dead. Again! I knew that fucker was behind me and the targeting system kills me again! Son of a bitch, dude! This is so fucking frustrating! The worst part is too now, is this is an area that, like, I'm stuck in here now. I'm stuck in here. I can't get out of here. This is an area that you are stuck in until you finish it. I don't have the option of just being like, alright, well fuck this place, I don't like it. Just fantastic. Fantastic, amazing, awesome gameplay. It's so fun and exciting for everybody. Okay, so that just leads back. See, now this is the point in time where, once again, I would fucking love... for some kind of, like, strafing ability that makes it so I don't have to target something to ensure that retreating from them doesn't just mean, you know, instant, like, now I'm faced away from everything. Yeah, exist. Oh my god. Such wonderful, exciting shit. So that opened the door? Nope. That is turning a statue. I don't know what... I have no clue what that does. Oh, that did open the door. So she just stares down the door and the door's like, oh, whoa, whoa! Chill the fuck out, lady! I see the crazy eyes, I'm open. I get it, I got it. We good. Don't hurt me. Okay, so this is the other way. So they... I see that motherfucker right there. Just want to make sure they don't drop something. I'm pretty sure this is the same exact area we popped down to the first time. Am I seeing something? Oh, shit, I'm holding down defend. Why didn't she... Whatever, I ain't even mad. I didn't even see what I saw because I was too busy trying to look around to make sure I wasn't about to get rocked. But so this is exactly where we came from right here. So this is what leads down. So I guess we fully explored this section. Alright. So now we get to go see what fresh hell is behind that door. How you get up further to like where that dude that was trying to shoot? Oh my god, these dudes somehow noticed me. That's good. Whatever. Fuck them. See, here's another time where I wish strafing was actually existed, so I didn't just have to target these dudes. I could actually strafe shit. One of those flying things is probably gonna notice me too. Right, I'm just waiting for one to fall out of nowhere. Just fall out of nowhere and do a one shot on me. That's the realistic expectation. At least now it's a very quick straightaway run here if I die. Oh shit, I see that motherfucker in the side. Is there another one on this side? Surprised there was not another one on that side. So it's probably gonna be the same deal here. Oh, nope. Oh, I got you. Oh. How far back do these dudes extend? At least the attack didn't go through, I guess. Is that? That is, okay. At first I thought it was something, then I thought it was just a, then I thought it might have just been a statue, and then quite clearly, it was something. Oh. Something that is not backstabbable. Good to know, I guess. Balls, balls, balls. He could have swung there and just rocked me. How did... Oh, what the fuck? Screw you, asshole. You're not allowed to have Estus flasks, too. Nothing there? Nothing there. Alright.
Okay, now this one's clearly gonna be a boss fight. There's no way this is not a boss fight. Do we get a scene? Aw, it just throws us in there. Oh, hi. What's up? Oh, maybe it's not a boss fight. Hi. That is a very large scythe. I don't need to tell you. She has a tail. Alright, so we're gonna hack off the tail. I'm gonna try to hack off the tail.
Who art thou? One of us thou art not. If thou hast misstepped into this world, plunge down from the plank and hurry home. If thou seekest I, thine desires shall be requited not.
What does that even mean?
Thou must return. This land is peaceful. I beg of thee.
Huh. So can I just... Do I just get to leave? Really?
Thou must... This land...
I want that scythe. Do I really just get to leave? She's not gonna like attack me from behind or something and start a boss fight? Oh, hi, guys. What's up? Okay. Well, we're going back. I'm not gonna make you watch me walk all the way back, though, but I'm going back. I'm going back, and I'm gonna fight her, because I know you can, so...